Winona Harris, folks. Let's hope his grandma got the help she needed.